lady. Why would you? It is your fault. Oh my God. All of it. Hey, what's going on, Jamie Nation? It's me, Demon Gaming, and welcome back. Welcome to Five Nights at Candy's 3. Now, I'm gonna be real with you guys. I got an update. I got an email from the game creators themselves, and they sent. They liked content I did. They probably searched me up. If they did, I'm happy. But all in seriousness, I got an email about this game from the game developer. You know what I mean. Developer. And I accepted it, and this is the game they gave me to play. So, about that being said, we're going to continue. We're going to be doing Five Nights at Candy's every Wednesday. Today we're going to do the first night, and if we have time, we'll see what Easter eggs we can find today's episode. So let's get into it. How are you feeling today? I'm feeling great. Thank you for asking. It's been 2 weeks. I understand that it was a very tiresome experience. But luckily, your brother was seriously hurt. You have to remember, they weren't real. They were just machines. They aren't capable of hurting anyone. What happened was an accident. He was just broken. But it's okay now. You're safe here. You remembered them from theater. As the old one that you and your father went to a year ago, right? Your father had told me about what happened while you were there. You got suspended from each other, separated from each other that day when the incident happened. Have you still had the nightmares since we last met? Were they about those monsters you drew for me? You're a very creative girl, but you can't let your fears take control of your imagination. In order for your nightmares to end, you have to face your fears. You have to face the monsters. Show them that you're not afraid. Do you understand? It's the only way. Now, Mary. Yes. I need you to try and remember what happened on that day. A year ago. I'm not gonna lie, this developed story is awesome. Oh, where am I now? Hello? Okay, WASD, as usual. Three. Hello, it's me. I'm original Imagine Cat. How? Now I am here. You're dreaming right now. Sort of. At least. Okay? This room is yours. It is your old room. From before you moved. But right now, it looks like you barely remember it. You've had a lot of nightmares lately, right? I never really had nightmares that much. Well, that's why I'm here. I had to complete tricks. I have a couple of tricks to fighting the monsters. Remember a few years ago, you had trouble sleeping a lot every night. So, your dad saved you a tape, a custom tape player.
A tape player? Why would I need a tape player to sleep?
With a tape player, with, okay. This is kind of strange. Why would I need a tape player to sleep? I bet it would also help you with sleeping better now. The other thing is the monsters hate light. So I suggest flashing the light in their eyes. Wherever you can.
Why? That's like original Five Nights at Freddy's gimmick.
In such a case, peek under your bed to see which side they're at. So they could go under my, so I could go look under my bed. So I'm doing this all from my bed. This is like Five Nights at Freddy's 4. Then go back up and face the opposite direction, okay? Turning your back will lure them out from under the bed. Listen carefully for sounds of them peeking out, and then face back towards the opening end of the room again. To give them a good dose of light in their eyes. Now, go look for a tape player. I'll stay here if you need my help. So, wait, where am I? Oh, do I go here? Okay, let's just keep going. This is the dream realm. This is where your deepest memories are. I'm talking to you from the dreamscape. See those glowing portals? They make up a path. The tape player should be somewhere ahead. Just remember to stay on the path so the shadows can't get you. If you get lost, I can get you back, but only if you're on the path. I can't reach you if you're out in the darkness. Let me know if you need to get back by pressing R. Oh, okay. That's pretty right on the right hand side of my computer. How do I sprint? How do I do that? Yeah. I assume it's this way. So I just have to stay on this path and not get lost. What is this? No. I don't want to read the newspaper. I just want to find... We need to find the freaking thing. Yeah, stay... This is gonna stay. stay on the path. We need to find this tape player because from what I'm seeing, maybe the tape player is in this direction. Oh, crap, I got off the path. What's this? Is this it? Hello? How do I... No. Oh, there we go. I didn't know how I found the tape player. Okay, bring me back. Now you can bring me back. Yes. Okay, I need to be brought back. Great, you found it. Do you remember how to use the tape player? I'm gonna say no. No, I do not. Which makes the night go by much faster. Okay, there's three buttons on it that works. Play, stop, and refer. Unfortunately, the pause and fast forward button are broken. Of course, fast forward would break. Press play to play the tape. Stop to stop the tape, wherever it is. You can only rewind the tape after stopping it. You can't stop rewinding by pressing stop while the tape is rewinding. Once the tape finishes playing, you rewind it as much as you can. That's all. Good luck with the nightmares. I'm rooting for you. Okay, so I just go to here. Go to sleep? I guess so. Oh, jeez. I guess we're going into the first night doing this. Jeez. Into the creepy darkness. Also, happy October, guys. Remember to use the tape player. The time goes twice as fast. Okay. Let's go to the tape player. Let's play it. So I just have to keep an eye out. Pretty good. Hey, it's Markiplier. I saw that. I see that nose peeking. Oh, hi. Okay. I definitely saw that. Hey. No. No, none of that. Hey, I saw you. You're not sneaky. Okay.
Get out.
Those are the eyeballs from Jacksepticeye.
Oh my god. I'm trying so hard to like focus, but also
hey.
No, none of that. Okay. Well,
hi, I see you. Goodbye.
Starting to pick up on 2 a.m. I don't know what time they start getting really, really active, but I assume it's after it hit.
Hey, get out of here. Stop.
You're not sneaky. Spirits are gonna be gone from this freaking house.
You're not sneaky. I know how this works. Oh my god! Frick.
Okay. He caught me on that one. He was like flipping his head around. How do you do that when they like flip, like do all that? We'll investigate that again. I didn't expect that to happen. Okay, I'm go back to sleep. Yes.
Okay, first night isn't really what I'm expecting it to be, because it caught me off guard.
I will say that. It really caught me off guard. I already know what to do.
Okay.
So wait, how did he get the jumping and running on me? Can't hunk on you. That's really cool how they had Markiplier and Jacksepticeye's icons here.
Hey, I see you.
Okay. Stop. Stop. Wait.
Supposed to be paying attention.
Pretty creepy. Creepers of the night.
Get out of here! Okay, you stop. We won. Okay.
I'm trying my best to, like, keep my eye on him because he could literally be anywhere. Like, right there. Goodbye. Come from.
Hello?
Oh, that's a freaking tape player. Okay. Let's rewind you.
Oh god! Okay, here you go. Nope.
Look under, something's under your bed.
Okay, I think I did that right. Hi. Oh my god, what
did I do wrong? Was I supposed to look at him, then look up? I think that was not what I was originally supposed to do. I was supposed to look under my bed, then get out of there. Okay, let's try that again, because that didn't make any sense. That didn't make any sense to me. I wasn't aware that I was supposed to just look at him and unlook.
Okay, so my guess is I have to look at him when it happens.
Okay, but yeah, other than all this, this game is really not that bad. This, I'm loving this, and plus it's around, it's scary, it's hollow, it's coming around towards, it's October, so it makes sense to play this game. You guys have been loving me playing Five Nights at Candy's and all the FNAF games. Hello. Goodbye. So I thought, hey, why not play this game? Okay, where are you? He's not in the closet. Oh, yes he is. He's in the other closet. Okay, stop the music real quick. Rewind. Stop. Press play. I see you. I really don't want him to get jump on me like he did last time. Get out of here! Freaking ate him. My god. Come on! Hi, I see. Goodbye. Freaking gotta be kidding me. It's kind of hard to freaking get my glimpse around this game. What the frick? Oh, hi, okay, frick, I keep messing that up. Okay, at this point, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm probably gonna try to beat this off camera and just continue the second night for you guys. Oh my god, that's no bueno. That's definitely no bueno right there. But thank you guys so much for watching. I love this game. The developers really put their foot in this game. I love it. Thank you. Shout out to the people that gave me the email for this game. I really appreciate you guys doing it. Of course, I can't give out the name because, you know, information and stuff like that. But thank you guys so much for giving me the opportunity to play this game. It's awesome. I'm going to continue playing this game tomorrow because there's other recordings. And also, I'm going to be going live. Probably this Friday for a Q&A live stream on a main channel. So don't miss out for that. And this game is really good. It has great character development, great stories, and the collection mechanic, it's really good. I just don't know, like, have to get the rhythm of the game, if you guys know what I mean. So thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.